Florence is a small town on the Oregon coast. It boasts a large community of artists. Some of them use their art as a form of free speech. Their work is now on display here at the Silver Lining Boutique and Gallery. The show will be here throughout the month of March, the anniversary month for the war in Iraq. The first piece on display is a photograph of our own local Uncle Sam. He is a weekly fixture at the main intersection in our town and is joined by a growing number of others who have been protesting the war in Iraq since it was publicly announced. We are taking you on a brief tour of this show with the hope that some viewers will be inspired to organize a similar project in their own community. Free speech is one of those things about which we can say, use it or lose it.